Hello, my name is Patrick Well from VIAVI Solution, and today I'm going to show you how to create a job using the job manager website from VIAVI for a T-BERD 5800. So at first, all you have to do is you can use either Google, just put VIAVI job manager, or if you already know, the address would be jobmanager.stratasync.viavisolution.com. On this job manager here, you can create jobs for multiple VIAVI products. Today, I'm going to show you for a T-BERD MTS-5800. So, in the job information, you enter the job information here, customer, location, technician ID, and if you have a logo. And then you can add test plan. What I'll do is for simplicity, I'll go load, choose a file. If I have already done a job, I just load the file, and then all the information is already entered here. So in this case here, I have job 1, 2, 3, 4. So I want to create a new job. So I'll call it 5, 6, 7, 8. Then customer, I'll say it's for the same customer, the same location, and then a technician ID, which would be your technician ID on the job that you want to perform. And then the report logo file, this would be the directory and the file name that are on the instrument. So on the 5800, you have to have your own logo under, in this case, stratasync/viavi logo color.jpg. That could be any directory and any file name. It's whatever you have on the instrument that you want to use. As far as test plan, you can add a few, like a method of procedure, processes that you want to perform on the unit. And here I have the first test is a fiber inspection test. You can use the roll down menu here and do fiber inspection, OTDR, OSA, CIPRI test. So a lot of different tests that you can perform on the 5800 are all listed here. So depending on what you want to have, you can all put them here. Then, in my case here, I want a fiber inspection of the patch cord that's going to be the end that's going to be connected to the T-BERD 5800. And then it has an SC connector, and it is a set configuration, so I can use a method of procedure, fiberinspection.pdf. That is also in the directory, user, disk, job manager, test procedure, and then the file name, fiberinspection.pdf. So that document will be able to be seen and used when you perform the job using the job manager. And that file needs to be prior to the testing, that file needs to be on the instrument. So in that test plan here, I have a fiber inspection for the patch cord, fiber inspection for the patch panel. And then I want to have a Y1564, which is an Ethernet test. In this case here, I'm using the 1GB interface, but I could have used the electrical, or if I wanted to do a 10, 25, 40, 50, 100GB type of interface that I would be connecting into. So I just need to select the one that I'm going to be using. And then I have a choice of layer 2, layer 3, or layer 4. And then I have also a choice if I'm going to be using IPv4 addresses or IPv6. And then because I've selected a Y1564, it asked me, is it into a multiple stream or single traffic stream? So in my case here, I want to have multiple stream. And then the configuration file here would be found on the instrument under user BERT test job manager demo.sam. So that's the file that is currently on my MTS-5800 or T-BERD 5800. So you may have some configuration file that are proprietary to you or to your customer with different configuration information depending on the test you want to perform. So you would put the configuration file name here and then making sure that that file is under user BERT test, user BERT and test. That's where the file is. And then I have a MOPM, method of procedure, also file. That file is on the instrument, and it's under GIST, user disk job manager, test procedure, And then that's the name of the file, y1564.pdf. I can also add more tests if I wanted to. Here, I want to have, in that test, I want to have a picture of the environment where I'm conducting the test, right? And I can have a method procedure file, but in that case, it's just a picture, so I'll just add a picture, so I don't need the procedure for that. And then I can add another test here, and I want to have a quality assurance signature from the person that is going to be performing the test. So those things will be provided using our mobile tech app in conjunction with the job manager using on the T-BERD 5800. So all this provides me a complete test plan or a job that I can review. And once I'm all happy with the results here, all I do is I save the job. And now it's called job5678.job.json. So now that file is available to me to use and import into the job manager folder on the T-BERD 5800, and I'll be able to perform that test. So you just have to look at the next video on how to perform a job using the job manager with the T-BERD 5800 and the mobile tech app. Thank you and have a great day.